their feet right now, even though we've been out here for like a month.
Just clean it up.
Bill Keyworth stayed with family in Sugarland during landfall. Somehow, his home avoided major damage.
One window.
We found him and his friend outside his home here today, talking about what his friend said just before Harvey hit.
He said, you never get a hurricane in Rockport after July. You better turn your head.
And to him now, you say what?
You don't know what the hell you're talking about.
A small dose of laughter in enormously trying times.